buildings, especially if they look suspicious or they're a good tactical position. But we don't need to kick down every single door. Once that's been done, we'll just group around here, the roadway intersection, and prepare for phase two, which is move towards an assault on the airfield. We're planning to move around the enemy defenses and appear on their rear. We'll do some recon in the area, closer in towards that time. If there is a minefield, like there is here, somewhere around here, we'll just have to go more straight on and channel. Have air deal with the bunkers and defensive lines before we attempt an assault, as going straight on it is a bit of a bad idea. Once we get in towards the airfield from one angle or another, let's say that the fan stands and we go in from AP1, whichever squad is first, because we're moving as the two squad platoon, will be taking Charlie 2. The other one finds something practical to do, whether that's immediately going in and taking Charlie 3 to secure the north of the squad taking Charlie 2, or if it's going to secure Charlie 1, will have to be a call made on the spot. For the team, we'll do me and Squiddo as blue team, and the rest of you as yellow team. Reason for this is with kMaN, Silver, and Milfner, we have a strong assaulting element, and then me and Squiddo will hang a bit back, shoot, and cover, and do all of that good stuff. Any questions for me?
One single. Are we expecting civilian population without Objective Pluto?
Not huge amounts of it, however, user left I'll restrict channel. Grenades in the city unless user it's a known hostile channel. Building.
Copy. Are we also marking cleared buildings? Or
only when necessary. We're not doing it as a standard because, again, it's kind of a mix between a soft and a hard clear, so we won't clear every single building.
Affirmative. And in terms of engagement?
Haven't gotten that from Squadly, that's a good one. Let's do orange with any team pretty channel. Much always anyway.
Affirmative.
Or change that quickly. Orange when we're moving in urban areas, it's gonna be green unless I tell you otherwise, from getting something from Falcon. And then once we move out in the open, you're orange again until we get into the last hard clearance zone at Objective Venus where it's gonna be green again.
Affirmative. Much
things. If there's buildings, you're in green. If we're moving in the open, you're orange.
Got it, thanks.
Right, you may go and play dress up now if you need to, and be ready in like 3 to 5 minutes.
Yeah, you might not want to use some of the goggles, because they limit the peripheral vision. You got like shitty things popping up on the sides of the screen, so I dumped my goggles.
Yeah, this one doesn't have this.
No, good. I'll take them. Goggles are not too bad if you get flashed. They reduce the time, the amount of time you're in a widescreen if you get flashbanged.
Really? I
didn't yes.
It's already orange for now. But yeah, obviously, if you see a guy raising his weapon at you in the town, shoot him first, please, and thank you. Right, since no one has gone to figure out their loadouts, I assume you're ready, so we're going to form up.
Roger. Hey, Veagance, I need like a minute.
Quickly go and do it now.
What's that?
Go and do it now. If you need to configure.
Nah, I just need a minute to go do something.
Ah, just okay, come form up then.
Okay.
And then we'll be good. Behind me here. 252.
252, copy.
Unlimited power.
Radio check.
Tactical funny pack.
Yep.
Oh yes.
Radio check.
Power. User joined your channel. Two old persons.
Two good glasses in hand.
Hey, look, Vice doing the Macarena. Hey, Macarena. Hi.
Hi, big red.
Hello.
Three no shots. Three.
Do two line up here.
Three.
Do you have Angel says he is coming, but no.
Red Nasha, Koval 6, and?
And William's basically okay. Like.
William is AFK and is being
okay.
Nudged.
Being driven around.
Right, can we explore this together? I know Koval's going to be late. Like,
go on,
sure go. Towards the center. Move in. Nice and close.
What?
Nice and close.
I just feed him. Not got COVID.
That's what they all say.
Very good, very anal.
Cleared
left, cleared right.
Okay, stop. So, I want to move out in about 5 minutes. So, I'm going to give you a very quick brief. Open your maps, Maparoonies.
I think you're spawning yourself.
So, we are down here, where it says night platoon. What we're going to do is we are going to first, basically we have two main objectives. The first objective, objective Pluto, is the town of St. Louis.
User joined your channel.
We're going to take that, and then we're going to move around along the coastline and hit objective Venus, which is the CSAT-occupied final stronghold airport in the rear. Boom.
Ooh, hello.
Yeah, ooh, hello. So how we're going to do that... when we go to go time, two, you're going to step off on the north side, moving building to building. One, you're going to step off the south side of the MSR and get to this building. From there, we will get straight into our AOs and start clearing buildings. You have been informed to do a medium clearance, so none of you, not every single door, because for pace, but at the same time, please put your heads in a few of them just to make sure that there are no CSAT hold up. I believe we'll be in heavy contact throughout that, so please use oaks. We will bound very, very rapidly, and I will try and provide whatever cover fire I can from the Vic to be able to do so. Once we're in the town, just move through your sectors, hold before the middle MSR just to make sure that we're all caught up with each other, and then we'll go into the second phase. Once we've taken the town of St. Louis, because I didn't want to throw you all at a defensive line that I can't do anything about, rather than walking down the road towards the airport, we're actually going to pull back out, go down this road from here, and use the trees to our advantage, going past waypoint 1 and waypoint 2. Go through the tree line up the coast to AP1. At AP1, depending on who's leading and for what reason, or whether we've been contacted or whether we've had any other problems or whatever, one team, whoever's at the front, will advance towards compound 2 and engage, which will allow the second team to move past compound 2 and into compound 1. So we'll hit compound 2, then compound 1, then move north into compound 3 and compound 4, and that should hopefully be clearance of the airport. This is the final stronghold, so expect really heavy resistance on this airport. Let you know, Bishop on the other side of the AO are moving out in Vicks. They're going to go hit the radio station. The Special Forces team has already blown up a bit and done some damage too, so that shouldn't hopefully be too much of an issue for them before they move out to the military base that they've got to clear, that again should be quite heavily occupied, and they'll move into objective Venus from the north, and we will from the south. That is the plan. Are there any questions?
Yeah, how far is it?
I have a question.
How far is what, mate?
From Pluto, all the way down that road along the coast, what sort of...
Got to be...
Oh, it's about 1.5, 2 clicks.
Yeah, it's got to be about that.
Ah, he's going to be fat, man.
Yeah.
You are going to be fat. Alright, okay, cool. Well, we'll take some breaks if you need to, mate. I'm not too worried about that. It's either that or I'll have the Vic, so you can put anything you need to. We'll move nice and tight, but as rapid as possible.
Yeah, should be.
Other questions?
Yes, I have a question.
In terms of CAS... Still red? Is it just red smoke to mark designated targets or call?
Good question. So we have the air asset that we have on standby is a Blackfish bird, basically. We are, yeah, basically, if you want anything absolutely nuking, just put red smoke on it, throw it, yell it, don't mind. Just call out to me exactly what red smoke, what rough area you're throwing it in. And then get yourselves away from it, because they have three different cannons of various different calibers. So, you
User
know, if they use the big
channel.
In, then you want to be nowhere near that red smoke once you've deployed it.
User joined your channel.
I have a question. Those compounds, are we going to clear them each fire team one compound, or each squad two compounds?
No, so each squad. So, because their squads are not big enough to handle a compound of that size. So, it'll be... Squad will take two compounds, and we will decide on the fly, just depending on your position, your current combat effectiveness, you know, if you've had any injuries beforehand, all that shit, but that will be communicated to you, so just expect to be taking two of those compounds or something like that. Alright. Oh, anything else?
Is that it?
anything from you, Jerry. Nope. Cool. Got nothing. Sweet. Cool. Right, in which case you've got, we are now on go time, so I'm going to give you another 60 seconds to just quickly re-equip your arsenal, depending on the information I've given you, and then I want you ready to go at... Right.
Where's Baker?
Baker's right here. Off you go.
Oh, you're there. You're hiding behind him.
How many minutes?
Doing a darn good job, wasn't it?
60 seconds.
Yeah. No, we're just gonna,
We're just gonna set the objective.
Yeah. User joined your channel.
I think it is. Okay, good.
King, knight.
Yeah, just come here.
I'm here.
I'm guessing not king still.
Go fix it now, and I think we should mess up off.
Very quick.
I just got a purple knight.
I've got one of the rook call signs saying that they're attached to me. Is that correct?
Why?
I've
just marked it on there. I've just marked it with purple.
Roger.
Not really familiar with.
Alright, mate. If you want our net, it's 400 if you're listening, and I'll task you on that net if you like. Cut all the bullshit.
You can see him on your GPS anyway.
Hop in and say hi.
Right, that easily. So if we're in places where we're moving fast. Then I always pull off to one
we're
side.
We're good to move off
and
while
and
we
some info.
Watch out, one followed by two. I want yellow on the... Yellow AR taking point, blue left, yellow right.
Are we following down the road or should I break off right?
Just follow off one.
Affirmative.
You can... Let's hold for 10 seconds, give him a space. From K1 waypoint, we're gonna do bounding. One is holding first, we'll just move past them once they're set.
Affirmative. I'm giving them spacing.
They're setting up around their area, so they're not gonna move far, just perfect move.
Right, holding, waiting for them to bound.
We're holding here and covering. To you, Roger.
Hey, firm.
Soldier, 100 meters, front. Target down. 18 more.
Are we moving past the construction site?
Yes. Move out. We're bypassing this building on the right side, and then we're taking another building to the front.
Affirmative.
Right, we have eyes and a sniper. We're gonna continue moving as one has a shot line on him.
Copy, continuing movement.
User left your channel.
Right, small building front is where we're holding up. Channel. Also, point man, you're off combat pacing, get on combat pacing. Yellow team cover into the village, blue team covers off the eastern flank.
Yellow team into the village.
I'll sit up on the small wall so I have good area of fire.
Yeah, right there.
Taking fire direction northeast from inside the barn.
And anything that can affect us.
So we're currently getting suppressed by a single infantryman. No eyes.
Returning fire.
Suppressive volume, but keep some suppressive perk.
Hostile down.
Hostile.
It was a single infantry man inside the town, no visual and more.
Roger. Good job. Yellow reference water tower, there has been hostile around that area.
Affirmative, I can't get eyes on, buildings are blocking line of fire.
Static.
Begins, I see two water towers, then one in the town or to the north.
Roger, town entry static. Engage. Being suppressed, reference town entry closest to us. There's a static there. It needs to get healed.
Wiffness down.
Static gunners down. Check on Milfners, tell me status.
Yep. Working on it, but I'm gonna need you, yeah, I see.
So wait, that sounds like you.
Alright, you got him?
Tell me if he'll get up by himself. Mr. AR.
Yeah,
guys.
He should be okay.
Gotcha. Right, we'll keep moving without him. Squiddo, keep working on him. Silver team, and let's move up.
Roger.
One missed a few when manual entrance towards the right on top.
Right, we're setting up here in K1, and we're letting one bound pass us. kMaN, are you good? K1, AP1. Yo, Squiddo, how's Milfner doing?
He just flipped over to, lost a lot of blood, so he might need a proper medic.
Roger, do you have Axel with you?
Yeah, he's right next to me.
Press zero.
Roger, tell him what you told me.
Yeah.
Get rid of your gun. Like, press zero. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's that thing. It fucks me up every time.
Oh, okay. Can it... Yeah, helicopter.
User joined your channel.
Think that fucker has rocket pods?
Yeah, it does. Gets based.
Looks like the tail's out.
Just continue securing in towards town. One's getting in there now. Yo, Squiddo.
Yeah.
If you can't do anything more for Milfner, just push down to us.
Yeah, I'm just counting it down.
Southeast, we have infantry in that area. They're moving towards the town to possibly do a bit of counter.
Essentially, east through southeast, that's the area they'll be in.
Yeah, hey, I want to push for the.
Yeah, let's.
You moving, brother?
Yeah, the most.
We're pushing towards the 1-2 marker, the green one.
Roger.
Connect front.
Get ready.
One down.
kMaN, work with Silber. I'll cover off this southeastern sector. Wilbur?
Take the angle. Yeah?
Once you're ready, small advancements in towards this first set of buildings, the hard ones, so we get something harder than this. Two.
Roger that. Okay. The okay, man, spot me, I'm moving.
To Roger, what's your turn to death in the town? Good job on
friendly from that.
You're so careful with your friendlies, bro.
One from two, I can one up your entrance and then be pretty online.
Moving in. Got another door. You going first? Opening.
We appear to be pretty much online.
Yeah, it's open.
Right, let's take the direction inside.
Yeah. I'll quickly go check the other building.
Yellow is just play, we're taking construction set.
Coming.
Construction set clear.
You fire?
Yes,
I'm back.
Gotcha. Push to kMaN AP.
From the northwest.
From the northwest, Roger.
Yeah.
It's a hotel.
Oh, fit still.
I'm back in. Where are you guys? We're, if you reference the green 1-2 marker and then just go east from there.
Construction site?
Confirmed. Yellow team, take the next two buildings, the long one and the short one.
Which direction?
Northeast.
Roger. Opening.
Right. Reaching.
I'm opening this one. I'm moving, I'm gonna move front then left into the compound.
FM. I'm pying.
It's blue team falling in after yellow team.
Gonna open this?
Yep. User left your channel.
Going in.
User joined your channel.
Alright, opening the door to the outside.
Right, covering outside.
Move back, across the road. Missile to vehicle, roughly north of the T intersection.
From two online, gonna have to cross taking heavy contact from house on
right, maybe we smoke the road before we go?
No, we fucking go. Let's go.
Copy. Covering.
Window clear, stack, take second floor immediate. Blue team will take the first floor. Blue, blue, blue.
Let's go. Covering you.
Kids, I'm ready.
Right, good.
Semi-flop, yeah.
swapping guns, directly north. Holding position on the second floor, keeping overwatch northwest.
Roger, abandoned building, we've been tasked to go towards the east to interdict the squad coming
in. User joined your channel.
Copy that.
Reference water tower, that area, the squad's about to be there. Clear through the water tower compound, yellow, looting cover.
Taking fire in that direction.
Man down. Get out of this fucking garage, southeast.
We have a man down, kMaN is down.
Veagance is down as well.
Fuck, I don't see him.
You cover.
No, you do it, I'll cover you. They're pushing from the southeast. I got three of them, swapping mags.
kMaN's gonna need some blood.
More coming up from the southeast. Silver, are you up?
I'm blazing.
Squiddo, I think it's only me and you left.
Yeah.
Silver and Vengeance are down on the other side of that garage. We can't get to them, I tried. They're under heavy fire. And I can't spot the static that's spinning them.
User in your channel timed out.
I'm advancing to the southeast. I'll try to secure this flank.
User joined your channel.
Teaming live down more at the moment.
Trying to snipe that static.
Copy out.
Further southeast looks clear. I see no more hostiles.
Can you do my...
Yeah.
I'm moving to Silver's and squad lead's position.
Yeah.
Never mind, I'm suppressed.
Need lots of blood.
Yeah, I know. I haven't got blood.
He's stable though.
I'm back up.
They're coming from the northeast.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
There's one more guy on the ground outside.
User left your channel.
Squiddo, are you still alive?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, I haven't got everyone yet. There's one more on the ground outside. Silver JoJo's in a bad way.
I am almost, I'm about to die. I can't find the last guy in the compound.
I'm fine.
I'm gonna take cover to bandage myself up, and then I'll try to link up with you.
Yeah.
Alright.
To the southeast. One on the floor. Just follows a handful of minimals.
Alright, Eduardo, I need to move out a bit, get security so that we can deal with casualties here.
Okay, green team keep security 180 east, blue team keep security 180 northwest.
Are we getting any reinforcements?
Yeah, we've got a load of guys here.
Splendid. If you'd like telling them there's more coming from the north.
User left your channel.
Okay.
Apparently there's more guys coming from the northeast.
Blue is regard that from keep security.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Alright guys, I need help on Veagance. Medical help on Veagance.
He's here.
User joined your channel.
I hear a vehicle. Northwest, is it friendly?
I'm doing his, how's it called? Torso.
Maybe.
That we cleared his,
I'm moving up back to link up with you.
Yeah, you're all the only four.
Yeah, we've got a bunch of guys in the garage.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this, yeah. Alright, team, we're moving. My plan at the moment is to clear this yard.
Eduardo, if you mean behind the gates,
is it only you two from, 1-2?
Yeah,
two,
this is the rest of, night 1-2.
Raj.
Yeah.
Right here. Oh!
Hello there.
Oh, wow.
I think Miller's a bit drunk.
No, I have to drive the fucking tank!
User left your channel.
Every are
we losing?
Start doing your magic, that's one another.
Okay.
Where's your Krankenwagen, Miller?
Over there, the fucking tank! I can't miss the tank!
User joined your channel.
It's an upgrade.
It's therefore that when you race...
Miller, I have some vegans, it's bad in his blood.
Yeah, Omni's on it.
Yeah, coming up with flyers and please ship that guy. Thank you. Jesus fucking.
Who's to SC?
We got a fucking broken arm.
What's going on?
Korean is down. Who's to SC?
Why the fuck can't I shit?
I'm not really sure if this mission. Ah.
Night 9, this is Rube. Be advised, Night 1 CCP is not safe, as well as Korean is currently down. Night 1 actual is down.
I think that guy
there you
is
are.
Down.
I'm back.
Okay, I'm going to check your pulse. Okay, you have a heart rate of 101. I am going to give you epinephrine, and you're going to pop back up in the next 10 seconds, aren't you?
I believe.
Yeah, come on.
Okay, with you four.
2-1 priority.
Pitching 15 seconds.
Pop back up.
2-1. I would very much like you to clear your sectors. We were attacked from your sector behind your 2-1 call sign.
Are you currently dealing with Squiddle?
I'm dealing with myself.
Okay, No, that's cool. I'm going to deal with him.
Okay, you're good, Korean.
Yeah, Roger. The enemies were on your side of the emissar.
So, kMaN?
1-9.
Man, I have no idea how to spell your fucking name.
I came and I just gave you... him blood.
Yeah, he's down to 500.
1-9.
Let's give him 1 liter more.
Sit up.
Oh, he got 1,000. Sorry. So he's just down to 500 now.
Whoa, I need to treat myself real quick.
Negative, do not push further. 2 is combat ineffective.
UAV.
User left your channel.
Roger.
Omni, you okay? Or did you?
Yep.
User joined your channel.
I'm good.
I took just a small beating.
Yeah, it was just in the right angle that the guy just was like shitting, but wasn't shitting.
This guy, Luthner again.
East of
attending him.
South east of the opposition.
Vigilance is still on fatal.
I need to put blood in him. I just stitched him up.
User joined your channel.
One, Mel, one
can you
building your sector originally. Have you cleared
that one? He should be up. Just giving him a bit of blood, checking his blood pressure, and then I give your chat blood again.
Okay. I just didn't realize how long this stitch was going to take.
Let's check the vital. Go
ahead,
clear them, please.
Please do with an epinephrine. You, after that, at the correct one, so I can give you a pack. Cool, regions. Fatal amount of blood. Lovely.
It's only smoking a bit.
User left your channel.
Yep.
If you have a second, we can give the guys a pack once they are back up. Couple of broken arms and limbs again.
Might have one, wait up. All stations provide ace report when able.
I've been ignored. Oh my god, the broken microphone. The broken microphone is awake.
Roger, requiring CLS, assume for stitches.
I'm more quiet.
Roger, I see a lesson 80.
What the fuck just happened?
Was the ETA on the batteries?
I've no idea, Ricardo.
Yeah, good.
Okay, man, what's your raise report?
Every time I look at the mic, I kind of turn around and check this here guy.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, this guy isn't our guy.
Who's the other one from health? What's your ace report?
Ammo, orange, health, green.
And that's AR ammunition, isn't it?
Yes, 556, 150.
I need someone commencing CPR with Regents.
I'll do that now.
Thanks.
Perfect.
Okay, I'll deal with this guy.
Squiddo, how's your age report?
Okay, looking good.
Oh my gosh,
need a bit of
blood.
Okay, you've got heart rate, perfect.
Right.
Minimal.
There he is. Welcome back.
No. Oh, hello there.
Doing the last round of CPR interventions before checking
would
pulse.
You like morphine?
I don't know.
Thank you very much.
You're currently in a little bit of pain.
I did? Oh, great.
It might make your food better.
Okay. Roger, Ace report is ready.
I will. Don't take the morphine in the next 5 minutes. 10 minutes.
10 minutes, okay.
15 minutes.
9-1-8.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you another 250 milliliters.
Okay,
Regent
is about to wake up again.
Make sure that you have enough
nine,
blood.
One,
I'll
eight.
Leave 10 seconds, and then you can get in the truck for a pack.
UAV batteries, AR, ammunition, 80.
Wait.
Where's the truck?
Perfect. Yeah, hop, go around there and get the...
Last guy's about to wake up, I still advise to give people packs.
Gotcha.
Yeah, thanks
for
coming.
Yeah,
if you are able to do that right now, go for it.
Hop in the back, and I will give you a pack.
Who needs the pack? Get into the Krankenwagen, or we will attend to you. Listener, you should get a pack.
Night actual, not to night shift.
Right. Jojo, I'm giving you a personal aid kit. You are good in 2 seconds.
Roger.
Thank you very much.
You're good.
Yes.
Save. Widow.
Absolutely not, but yeah, here you go.
User left your channel.
Rock, check in, please.
User joined your channel.
Squiddo, do you have a pack on you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Rock, that's weird.
Yeah, you probably give me a bit of blood, I reckon.
Can you back up?
Yes. Thank you. You're right. That's why I can't pack.
That makes so much sense.
Right, what's love about you're getting this, you're gonna fly some because I'm overkilling it. And then you get the blood and then I'll move on to the next one. Right. kMaN. I need to get a pack from this. 2 seconds. Keep thinking everyone just has packs. let's see. There we go. Who is this I'm doing? I think Miller's losing it. So, Milfner.
Rabbit?
Yes.
Milfner. Hang on, 1 second. We try to you again. You should be. Yeah, that's weird. Wait, why does it keep telling me to use it personally? I can't. Hey, Milfner, you're good.
Right, mind if I hang around 30 seconds just plucking my mugs?
Yeah, yeah.
Actual night 2. Additional to ace 1 times 80 by 80. Roger.
Hello, recruit Shambhala. It's fucked, yo.
Right, I'm just using a personal kit and you 10 seconds and then you will be good.
Thank you.
Actual 2. Back on station, I'm gonna collect my team and then push the water tower to
defensive positions. You're good, yeah. Let's see who's next. Squiddo.
Right, boys, assemble and the medical.
Right, Squiddo, you're good in 9 seconds. Sorry about the delay.
My worries. Oh, I just packed kMaN.
Oh, I'm just getting packed, mate. You're good.
Thank you.
Roger, mark POS and I'll send them to you. Good.
Yes, mate.
Two's about question. One's about to mark their position. Just head to them, yeah.
Okay.
Sorry for sending independently. The rest of you boys. Yeah, one on POS. Oh, we're going there anyway. Let's go. Roger, sending them. Right, let's see if we can get an access down this road. Actual from 2. Is Knight 2 currently covering up the eastern emitter? Roger, be advised, we have control of the southern MSR.
Right, yellow team, hold here, cover off the MSR.
Okay.
I think those rocks over there will provide us better. We'll check it out.
I think so.
Contact east. Start interrogating lucky guys. reference compound. Right, yellow team, regain sector south.
User left your channel.
We can do that from up here.
Yeah, I can. Good.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, I'm silver.
I'm easy, I didn't shoot that much.
Thank you. Hey, man. Your ammo, off your being shot. There we go. He's down.
Back on station.
Roger.
Wilbur, do you have a entrenchment tool?
I do.
Can you dig Melfner a trench over there? He's a bit exposed.
You seen there's a fucking aircraft carrier over there?
Yeah, it's ridiculous. I wouldn't worry about it.
Bit
it's
close.
Great.
User joined your channel.
Sources, trust me, dude. Do you have a lot of experience with analog, kMaN? Okay, quick guide if you pull it out. So top right, it's a full white bar, yeah? You know where you select fire and it shows you like white bars? Yeah, it's a full white bar now, yeah? Press F and then it becomes a bar with an arrow. That's top attack mode. And then press tab quickly. Did you hear the sound? That's the auto tracker engaging. So essentially, if we see a target that's moving, you aim at the point at that target, hold tab, track the target for 3 seconds. It will automatically computerize where it's gonna be when you fire at it. That's why you need to keep the same point at the same target, and then you fire, and then you release tab. Yep.
One on it. Interactive, do you have good eyes of the MSR north of you?
Yeah, it is. I got fucking aggressive. I wanted to push it online, and then I fucking met a guy, and I just saw red and wanted to fuck them up. To where I should have just held once I met that guy and let them push into us. But hey, 11-11.
Right, yeah. That's unfortunate. Yeah. That's all it is. I expect us to be pushed back for work back shortly. So,
yep.
Let's just hold this for the time being.
Yeah, you can also do like some copy maps. Oh, some copy map stuff.
So either we need to do
enjoy that. That's really cool.
You will have to figure something out.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy fixed wing taking off. Get spacing.
Roger.
Right, let's maintain...
Yellow team, maintain yourself in this position. Blue team, we're shifting a bit north into the water tower.
How are you enjoying the shit so far? Yeah. Also think that's a bit cringe, but... yeah, can imagine.
Enemy fixed wing aircraft just crashed.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. User left your channel. You see, I'd love to do that as well, but people are just not receptive to it in FK.
Prepare to move for leg pack.
Roger.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Abandon position, move back to log back marker.
Moving.
Actual two. After leg pack, you're gonna move to marker 3 times infantry. It's a small house I wanna clear.
Wait, get yourself resupplied and then move off.
Confirm you got 2 APCs.
Two minutes to finish log pack, I want to stun one.
I don't know what they're called, but...
Have you back on 33 packs now?
You okay, man? Gain a position looking towards east, northeast.
There's no packs in this area.
Yeah, because I already put everything out of it. What? Language?
Yes, you should be good, never mind. Order group to the southeast. On me.
User joined your channel.
You can go.
Balls, are you aligned?
User, user left joined your channel.
We're just gonna take the previous position we had.
They're back.
See him?
Good job on hitting those things. Very good job on hitting.
Confirm they're digging trenches and speaking peacefully.
I'll go back to my trench facing southeast.
Sounds good.
Itself.
I'll cover east.
Right, some small references for you. Compound with white garages east, old enemy presence, they pushed out, it looks like we annihilated them. Compound south with a small
user
water tank, had the infantry there as well, they moved up and did a counterattack into the town before we got here. Road going east from that little compound. The road we're gonna go on.
Gonna go on the road?
We have vehicles, so we're going to go in tight connection to the road, yeah. Right, Wedge on me, let's do kMaN and blue team on the left side, and the rest of you on my right. Actually, fuck that. Road column, blue team on the right side, yellow team on the left side. We're at the big compound to the east, we're gonna hold it for a bit, just to let one get closer.
One from two. At the compound with white garages, gonna do a quick hold and wait until you're 50 meters behind us.
Just cover off the entry points into that compound. Don't take it, just cover it off. Blue team's gonna go on the right side of the road.
What's that? Is it? No, it's the blackbird I was looking. I wasn't hearing.
So I'm holding a hole in the wall west.
Gotcha.
In the western wall, this.
Likewise.
Right, take rush.
Single infantryman in garage, we're moving in and clearing. On you.
Yellow moving in from the southwest.
Order you to take the small house.
Copy that, entering. Clear.
Right, second garage, let's go. Clear.
Opening.
All clear. Let's move.
Okay. Move out to the southern side.
Actual 2. Compound clear. Gotcha. Just holding for one passing and then following up on them. kMaN, did you get injured from that? You didn't.
I would recommend the side column on the road, Eduardo.
Tucker Khan, alright. Right, we're changing information, stagger column, green on the left, blue on the
we,
right.
We took no injuries from that, so
perfect.
That's cool.
Well done.
Copy, green on left, blue on right.
Oh, I can even repack my magazines. Hmm? Hmm, it is. Where is 75 meters bound?
Just hold.
No worries. So we just keep going back.
It's that moment.
Yeah, low on the left, low on the right.
Milfner, you're disrupting my line!
Oh no.
Veagance, fuck off!
Oh no.
Oh no. Anyways.
But babe, our anniversary.
Why are you so aggressive?
I've been ordered by my squad leads to do stuff. I mean, you could just give us more spacing. I mean, technically, since we were in front of you, no. Again, I'm pretty sure no. I was on this road before you.
Well, I mean, it's too important when it got to the situation where the person was on the front
lead
itself.
Some people are the right way to start.
Mm-hmm. I know a few of those myself, yeah.
Contact front.
User left your channel.
Roger. Right, we're going out on the south side.
Visual inside the compound, yellow house, east.
Roger. Double time to tree line front. One suppressing, hold that wood line. Active, then we move further. Roger.
User left user joined your channel.
Ridge.
Roger. Yellow team, assault towards the southeast, small ridge, take.
Copy that, assaulting.
kMaN, hold a bit back for the rest of the team.
Roger, because we're pushing the south onto a hill as we're taking contact from it.
I'm checking the other side of the hill. No, but just one.
Right, that's more after.
We have the ridge.
We have the ridge. Set up on the ridge.
Setting up facing northeast.
Reference marker, civilian population. There's an SP APC in there. APC, not SP AC. Yes,
confirm, have visual. It's moving towards us.
kMaN, prepare.
Seeing that northbound office behind the two-story yellow building.
Rest of yellow, east, infantryman in the open, defeat, kMaN, prepare AT on that.
Actual front two. seen move out of BTR, looks like it's heading towards objective Pluto.
You see it? Clear back blast.
You clear.
Clear.
Actual front two. BTR engaged, it's cooking off behind the house. Also, two black and
eight. Yeah, dismounts.
Right, engage, dismounts. Good fucking shot, kMaN.
Yep. Right, sick. I'll fucking do an aid over there. Wow, they're fucking running. Yeah, Silver. Yeah. Maintain field of fire towards the east. Also, if you could get the trench up here in case we get contacted heavy from the east. Yeah, you just maintain suppressor on him with the other dudes. Where the fuck are we is a good question. I think we're here. Eh,
yeah,
fairly
that's
close.
That's
we're here.
That's it.
Full beans.
User left your channel.
Something northeast. I have no visual.
Roger. Fire forbidden and the compound friend is there.
Affirmative.
User joined your channel.
I'll cover straight east then.
That's good. Actual two. Line between me and a water tower. There's the water tower. It should be out of Charlie's. Eyes on infantry in lighthouse on waypoint 2. Additionally, cargo tower marked 1 has good view on the line we're taking in towards the airfield. Might need to be dealt with before we move in. Negative, cargo tower southern marked with a big 1 on the side of the cargo tower.
There is a marksman on top of the cargo tower number 1.
Right there.
I see movement north, north to northeast, further
Roger,
out.
Wait out.
It's a bit right of civilian population.
Those are hostiles.
Yeah, those are hostiles. Permission to engage.
Reference
north.
Marker cargo tower 1, denied. Reference marker cargo tower 1.
It's
a
whole squad advancing.
In the woods, if yes, engage.
Engaging.
Actual. To Roger, great. Actual 2, contact report. Infantry north of the compound we're currently working on, 100.
there's still scattered infantry there, do some suppression at the treetops, and then you'll be back. Yep, about there, keep that as 14 seconds for AR, and then we'll be all done there. Rest, abandon fire, focus on sector east again.
Yellow smoke popped near the enemy infantry's position.
Yeah, unknown what it means, I'll ask. AR, abandon suppressive fire, maintain overwatch at the area though.
Affirmative. Actual two.
Prepare to move.
Sure, Roger. Eyes on the yellow smoke north of compound, is that us? Roger.
Essentially, you see one forming down to our north, they're gonna head south around the compound, and then we're gonna follow up on them. So once they reach about the middle of the wall, which they're doing now, we're gonna start moving. Wedge on me. Let's do kMaN and blue team on the left side, yellow team on the right side, Ian.
Actual from two, moving out. Additionally, black on 80.
Vegans.
Send it.
There's one foot mobile each, on each of the cargo towers marked 1 and 3.
Yeah, roger. Essentially, I don't think they'll have like a huge impact on their maneuver, but they can, so I kind of want them airstrike with that radio did up, so we'll see what happens. Hold.
Two.
One's just patching quickly, just be prepared to keep moving. Something heavy coming in north.
Two roger, taking hill northeast to again vantage towards north.
User left your channel.
On me, we're moving northeast to gain vantage
user
on the
your
north.
Southeast away.
Correction last, southeast away.
Just something heavy and more avoiding.
I think you heard the friendly AMROP.
Yeah.
He's doing medical work.
Right, let's keep doing the wedge and give them some spacing.
Alright, just for my
hang on.
Eyes. Call them on me, boys.
I'll join close. Or the other one that's further away.
Don't contact that destroys the seas.
1.2.
5 hostile presence direct east.
Base of fire, guys.
We got man down.
RJ's on with him. He's very in towards compounds, very less compounds.
Okay. We're here by breakpoint in line. Quickly gonna steal some eggs out of your car if that's fine. Yeah.
Just gonna eat some morphine real quick.
Contact rear.
Okay.
Yo, yellow team, start an inventory rear, looking for contact. Start looking west, contact rear. Wait, just move on to the hill's edge and then find and feet.
Short.
Yeah.
No, I'm just checking this bit.
Right, let's go back.
To Roger.
Right, we're moving past one who's in the compound. There's two small structures down by the shoreline. We're gonna go and we're gonna check them out.
There's a second drone, southwest as well. So one of those is affecting enemy. Or marksman, or
boost. So yellow left, blue right.
Had eyes on infantry in lighthouse earlier, might be worth checking that. One from two, he was on the balcony, you should have vision on that from your current. Contact southeast, single infantryman working on building still.
Keep moving.
Oh, taking fire, got hit. Keys, southwest.
Hit! Sit down. Right, keep moving in towards the compound, guys.
I need a second to patch up.
Roger, Selby, you're down by the compound.
Yeah, I'm in the compound, I don't know where you guys are. I have to look back a little.
Maintaining suppressive. kMaN, you good? Nothing heard.
Think he might be down. Oh, okay.
Roger. I'm only seeing two members of the yellow team. Who's not by the buildings?
I'm back in action.
Silver, I told you.
Ah, roger. Right, let's take this building set.
Actual from two.
A seaside view.
Contact
absolutely
defeated,
beautiful.
Buildings taken.
I love a good view when shooting people.
User left your channel.
Roger.
User joined
Silver
your channel.
Back here.
Squid, oh, you get this one, yeah, good. Hey, they're engaging in Mark Smell and Lighthouse, let's do so too.
Say again?
Reference Lighthouse, contact on the Lighthouse. Never mind, he just got buckled.
I was about to DACA him.
Unfucking fortunate.
Yeah. We're getting closer to the coast as well.
Or CSAT is fond of vaping.
Right, set up towards north. Blue team, keep an eye to the south. They don't want to get fucking contact where they did again.
Pretty good, Trench.
Thank you.
It won't work.
now hold north to northwest. I have very poor visual of northeast and the northeast and the beachhead.
Further, kMaN cover of the vegetation close northeast.
You have trench movement.
Oh, splendid. Thank you.
My voice is fucking me up so bad right now.
What, did you smoke half a pack?
I wish, dude. I'm just sick.
No, all the best, dude.
Move out. On me. Standard wedge. Two Roger stepping off. We'll call when we're at break point in line.
I'm fucking sick last week.
Let's get this wedge going. I'm on the breakpoint. Point, can you tell me how far you're from the breakpoint in the line?
Leave enemy contact northwest on the ridge. Medium distance.
Yeah, one reports complete infantry southeast. Push up on this ridge line.
Fixed wing incoming, is it friendly?
Possibly not.
One from two.
Blue team overwatch, yellow team keep moving east.
East. Attention.
Send it.
What's the intention?
Intention, keep moving on line in end state, take lighthouse.
Roger.
Yeah, man.
User left your channel.
Yellow team, hold position.
Holding in the trees.
Right, hold position, defense SCP northeast for yellow team, blue team handling northwest.
User left your channel.
Send it.
I believe you can use the lane right here, right up onto the lighthouse if we need to.
Roger, we're being called to hold position, but we'll keep in mind.
Yeah, it's pretty much just along that blue 4 line.
Roger. Additional contact lighthouse. There's one fucker right of lighthouse, no visual.
Fire on the direction.
Yeah, leads down.
No, this is two.
Son of a bitch.
kMaN, do you have IP?
I'm gonna have to patch up.
Silver, current pass.
User left your channel.
50 meters northeast of the 1-2 green marker.
Roger, moving to you. Then
attention, stabilize current position, and hunker
user
down.
Joined your channel.
I need a medic, user some emergency, the motherfucker run me
user
over.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Yo, Veagance.
1-2.
Passing your check.
Do you have eyes on that APC? Roger, reference 1-2 marker, it was close to that. Yo, you need to calm
user
down,
joined your
we
channel.
Can't understand you when you're talking like that.
Yeah, you're peeking.
2 has several minimal no man down.
Yeah. When I talk to him, he's
trying to look more. 10 seconds later, stitch.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, God damn it!
Right, we're falling back, so stabilize, and then we'll move.
Sure.
Alright, fuck it, let's go unless anyone's
leaving. Right, let's move back.
Guido, I could do with a stitch once we're holding.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we'll do stitches and all that once we get. Natural from 2. What is this exact session? Man. Who are to that? Are you in 1-1?
Nothing heard.
We don't work on people.
Yep.
Right, if I could have a stitch as the first of the people.
10 seconds.
Yeah. Okay, we have small help. Ah, the fuck, this is missile is bad.
One trench is up.
Can't hear that.
Thank
I'll
you.
I'll put another one on left of these bushes here.
That's my sway. My sway's fucking bad. I need more kids.
Position's a bit of a bitch.
Fucking green.
TJ, you are
a yo, Eduardo.
Yeah?
Can I push up to the hill and put trenches there so we have a bit of exterior view instead of just...
Contact, northwest. Suppress. West reference vehicle. Blue team. And suppressive fire, yellow team flank around on the ridge right.
Moving up.
Moving.
Don't move all the way to the vehicle, just get a good angle on it, see that the area around it's clear.
It's a single vehicle, no infantry support, there are however white smokes popping up northwest.
Yellow team, move back.
They just killed the driver.
Yellow
moving back.
No, let's go.
There might be something more towards the western side. I hear an engine.
Roger, we've been ordered to do break contact fallback, so that's what we're gonna do.
Alright, just keeping security to
so,
our...
Silva, did you grab any backup magazines from the resupply?
There you go.
Splendid, just wanted to make sure.
Yo, Melfner, hold back.
Eduardo, tell me one. Also, I'd recommend you move so you get into the middle of the formation.
Yep. Is that our friendly? Yeah, that's our friendly. Yeah. I wanna stay here and have more, Hi, 2 move. Keep your eyes northeast, however.
Move out, keep eyes northwest.
9 is 1.
Roger.
Yellow right, blue left.
This is 1, I just my squads do abandon overwatch, break contact southwest.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
No, so the order was never to go into here. The order was to be on the outskirts and protect towards north and east.
Set security north.
I'll get Edward to take north northwest. Yeah.
Gotcha. If we have the logistics close, I don't want to get rolled up on and not have a rocket to respond with it again.
I have no ability to do that right now.
I'm inside the building, second story, covering north to northwest.
Come on, you.
Right, our sector, northeast and north.
Copy that, northeast to north. Be advised, line of sight is pretty poor due to foliage.
Roger, let's push a bit down into the valley and see what we can see from there.
We get...
Send it.
I believe if we get two people down near the road at the north storm wall, we can come off the east and northeast from there. And if AR remains up here on the balcony, we have good eyes across the field to the north.
Roger, I'll take kMaN and then I'll cover off the northeast.
Copy, I'll stay inside the building in that case.
Yes, yeah, stay with Silver there.
Looks a bit shut up. Yeah. Also, fucking contact BTR rear, that's epic. We have like 4 minimals, don't we? I think we do. Anyone not get an ammunition? Two has 4 minimals, good ammo, still need that rocket launcher. Three minimal, good on ammunition, need rocket launcher. So we were literally down there. Did I tell you about the worst counterattack I ever took, kMaN? Essentially, we were doing like, imagine this, but 5 times as high. Like, assault on that type of hill. We've been slugging our way up there for a good, like, 7 minutes, maybe 8. Full fucking tempo, because there's a guard post that's been in contact with us, so we need to push up before they get reinforcements up there. We're a troop, and then suddenly we see just the fucking platoon online coming above us, and we're like, oh, fuck. No, this is real life. And so we just kind of like pray to God that the vehicle have it covered and hunker down for the shit storm that's about to hit us. And then the vehicle's getting tank covered.
Roger, we have it. Visual.
Did not. Like, I think they killed a good, like, two troops, or platoons, or whatever. About four squads each, so like 8 squads. But we still got fucked by the remaining force. Like, we took out... Yeah, force on force. We were 4 squads assaulting. Got, like, 12 squads against us, took out 8 squads, but still got fucked.
Right, if you can, do some loose logistics, check magazines, repack them if you must, just make sure someone's covering.
Something taken off.
Actual from 2. Possible orbital on the tax aim jet. Okay, so I think we're still making good time. They're in Mars already. But we need to move out soon, TM. Oh no, never mind. Do they have to take ammo cash?
You know what's confusing me?
What?
User joined your channel.
Retreat. Fall back, fall back, fall back.
Yeah.
We're still falling back for leg back. That grenade was kMaN fiddling with his grenades and fucking up a bit. What? Don't worry about it. Or do. It's a free country.
You know you can import the profile and there's a video on how to do that so you get the same keybinds. Ah.
Right, AR team, do you need the resupply?
Negative, green on ammo.
Roger.
Right, kMaN, get your shit.
Need any special shit?
kMaN needs his launcher, and then we're good.
What special shit have you got?
There is some special purpose shit there.
So like, in terms of cocaine, do you have that?
If you want me to, I can get some.
That would be terrific.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Next lockpick, you'll have cocaine included.
Are you dealing with drugs now as well,
I mean, you know, it's a side hustle.
Does anyone need to hop in a car tonight for any reason? You don't. Cool. Have a look at me up there.
Right, once ready, move off and resume previous positions.
Yo, you're going to the medical wagon and you're getting blood put into you.
Alright.
2.
There you go.
Mythman,
jump
in
the
back
and get your pack. There we go. Go ahead.
Roger. Yo, whoever's on the leg pack, you have 10 seconds.
Oh.
Good.
Actually, from 2 done.
Alright. Jump in the crackin' wagon, get your pack.
Brucey.
Roger.
Yes. Celebrate sent Malefner for a, blood.
Right now. Do you need your truck at the moment?
At the moment.
Yeah, received.
Alright, bring over there.
Anyone needs a pack?
Follow me.
30 seconds for my pack.
Thank you. kMaN, once you relieve the fire, Melner, just come back.
To offload my shit. Okay. Thank you, Big Red. I was watching your stream going. I'm in a terrible state.
Yeah.
need me. Just move to your previous position.
Copy that.
Okay, so the next time a BTR rolls up on us in fucking 100 kilometers an hour, I expect you to just be there instantly and kill it. See, I expect you to kind of have the, like, hard kill system from the tanks. Whereas, instead of defeating ammunition, you just defeat the tank automatically. Ooh. Crits are nice, though. You mean you can just import it after the mission?
Pull down to me in the valley.
Two rockets. kMaN, is that you again? Motherfucker.
They're not fixed.
They are. No. You need to press the OK button.
Right, we're moving out. Same as always, except we'll switch it to yellow on the left, blue on the right. Due to terrain features.
Do you want me to take one so you don't have to fuck with the colours?
No, you don't. No. I want the right heavy, pressure left heavy red wedge because of the terrain.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I think I had a helicopter, northeast.
Roger, if you get visual confirmation, I'll call it in.
1.2. Currently on TCP in night. How far are you from that?
Yeah, I'm at TCP night.
Roger, and thank you. How long will it take you to get to TCP night, approximately? Roger, will just keep moving. It sounds like we have decent spacing. Right.
On my way.
Right, we're gonna keep following the line. Ish. And we have a friendly squad and a friendly vehicle to the front, so area should be clear. However, the bushwookies are always out there, so be alert.
Friendly squad in front of us looks like bots.
Two. Infected compound 2 or waypoint 2? Two Roger, scene line. Intubating.
Right, we're moving out on the line. That's going, splitting a bit off to the left of the line we were currently on. Intention here is to get into towards assault point 2.
How's the terrain on this? It could be worse.
Is our west clear?
No, can't trust it.
So you guys are friendly, still like coming.
I might have seen some movement just behind the ridge. I lost visual. I'll confirm if I see it again.
Roger.
Never mind, it was a bunny.
Roger.
Good eyes, though.
Very good eyes. The armor bunnies are terrifying, to be completely fair.
Yeah, from the front left.
Roger.
Actual 2. Are we to hold us Alpha Papa 2? Roger, which land do you want me taking off? Alpha Papa 2. Do you want me heading direct north from Alpha Papa 2 or towards the northwest? Correction, yeah, correction, northwest. To Roger, see now.
Right, we've been ordered to just keep moving, and we're gonna get an assault point 2. From there, we're going to keep moving north into Charlie 2. It's a small ridgeline, so we should have eyes on hostiles in case, so that we don't go in all blind and get immediately fucked. But the priority is being made towards momentum. Any questions?
Can we get a stamina break before we make contact? My character is quite fat.
Roger, you've gone above the 33 kilograms.
I am at 30.43.
Yeah. Contact front. Actual 2. Contact front far.
Go down right into the death ledge.
Right under the flight.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Recommend user left your channel. East of the line as it provides better cover from incoming fire.
Mefner, what's your bar zone?
Almost zero.
Roger. Actual from 2. Have a dude with bad stamina. I'm gonna do a short slam break in AP 2.
Right, we're holding here. Melfner, update me on your bar.
Affirmative.
Just hold back. I don't want to get in contact here, essentially.
User in your channel timed out. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
More fuck will cost for them.
User left your channel.
I'm at 2 bars.
User joined your channel.
Roger, tell me when you're at 3 and we'll go.
I can go in about 3-4 seconds. AR needs some more bars and then I'll be good.
Good to go.
Silver came and back to me. Right, we're gonna move towards the northeast. There's a small structure, it looks like, just to our north.
User joined.
We're gonna take that structure and provide a base of fire for one to get in towards the compound. Same information as previous, so yellow left, blue right. And let's go.
Actual from 2. Moving out to
take this ridge then. So we're gonna get two trenches up.
Roger.
Eyes on a hostile marksman on the rooftop.
Roger.
Actual two.
Direction.
Face of fire, effective eyes on the marksman ready to.
Movement to the gap, permission to engage.
Engage as well.
Switch up.
Malfner gets up from the trench. Alright boys, let's keep some suppressive fire generally dispersed towards the base. Range of target 178 meters. Grenade magnet to our left called the vehicle, so let's face it. Move up. Actually, two moving.
Go chop the vehicle in from the carrier.
Roger, keep moving. It's an evac chopper left here.
Two.
Alright, get in on the wall. From there, we're taking the breach towards the northeast where we saw the movement. Alright, let's go. Quickly. As we can. No, further northeast to me. That's the breach point.
Breaching now.
Breach, breach, breach.
Put a pie. Left here.
Take garage north.
I'll cover the main approach. I can't move quickly due to no stamina.
Gotcha, hold main approach. Silver kMaN on that white garage.
Crossing.
Covering the whole northwest approach.
We gotta check a small thing. Looks clear from where I'm standing.
White garage clear.
Here. Left near contact report.
Northwest and the grey barracks building. I see them moving through the gap in the wall.
Yeah, seen. I'm covering it. Guido, Malfner, get in on the white crush.
Confirm the white garage on the far end of the compound.
Negative. White garage where everyone else is.
Got it.
Send it.
Guardhouse on the side of the road. Red light, blue bed. I believe that's a good position for us to take up and move further northwest.
Roger, take it there with the other team.
Moving.
Actually, two.
I am entirely out of stamina, so I'm lagging.
No,
I
didn't. Out of Charlie 2 is there. Roger.
Alright, let's gain control of this road. AR covering off the northwest.
Affirmative.
Contact northwest.
Wait, Good, keep covering this.
Southwest
up road. We've set security north up the road. Can you cover up south down the road?
Taking fire from the north.
Prepare to move. Right, move in towards Charlie Tree. Right, reference line, we have the white garages towards our north direct, fresh in the barracks buildings towards our north direct, let's go. Rush, covering barracks door, covering barracks door, barracks door, and barracks door, covering barracks door, covering barracks door. Meltner set security outside facing north. Everyone else can. Roger, Jaggy, man. Just cover up Squidow until he gets Meltner in cover.
Looking right. One down here.
Gotcha. Yeah, that's the
thing. I'm injured.
Gotcha. Let's keep clearing first and then we'll go.
Looking right.
kMaN, come into the building. Silver, move to Squidow, cover him off.
Melfus lost a lot of blood, so he'll need a medic.
Roger. Actually, from two. One man delayed, we'll need blood on him to get him back up.
Put away, yeah.
Wait. Three. On me. Clear. Within room two. Your left left clear.
Need some bandaging.
Roger, I'm clearing rooms with kMaN. Good. Coming forward. Two. Going. Two is come at effective. We're just working with the gotcha. I'm doing 20k against one thing, so give me a second and I'll be on it. Right, Silver and Mr. Blue guy, how are we looking down there?
Oh yeah, we're holding the ground floor, both of us still unconscious. I'm good to go in like 10 seconds or so.
Gotcha. Roger. Yeah, man. Yeah, that wasn't you, okay? I just heard shots and someone go down. Yo, are we seeing contact? Roger, me and kMaN are working from the second floor, I think we can open back. Are we ready to move to the next building? Roger, kMaN, Silver, me moving on next building. Squidow, stay back, maintain cover west side of the next building.
Silver, I need to bandage.
Roger, kMaN, you get to move.
inside our building, northwest.
Roger that.
I believe we're getting one flank from the west. Close to our building.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Correction on that, 3 unconscious on the ground. We're gonna need some sort of medic here, hold on.
Roger, Rook, I need you on night one position, ASAP.
One,
yeah, okay, man. Just go cover that door right now. Just make sure nobody comes in there. We had contact, like medium distance, on the front right when you look out that door to the north. Fire as best as you can for now.
one are down here, and we are getting overrun by CSAT. I need you here right now, because I'm literally going through clips myself, mate.
User disconnected from your channel.
Come in and secure this building. We'll get all the casualties out to the rear, and Merc can do the work. As long as they're alive. Fucking, he better not have died. Omni, no!
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Right, Miller, get all the casualties and take them out to the bit, yeah? Now cover this doorway. Is the one behind us? No. Alright then.
I'm gonna have to drop my radio and pick it back up again.
Alright, let's start patching up.
Oops, you raise me?
Hey, phone.
David.
Where are we going? Upstairs?
It's Korean town.
We're upstairs, right?
Firstly, I'm in front now.
Well, I'm gonna help getting some guys into the truck.
Can you guys just try and call me on radio? Because I can't.
I can hear you.
Don't worry, Omni.
Can you guys hear
I'll
me?
Get you into the hospital bag. And
my team, there's
yes, can hear you on radio.
We all of us are wounded.
Yeah, it's yours. Well, it's
yours,
John.
Ammo.
I can't hear anybody, so I need to talk.
Oh my god.
Yeah, actually,
pushing in.
kind of just...
Yeah, that'll be great.
I don't have any bandages.
I'm not a bandage. Sure, we've got enemies pushing from the
I think, yeah, why would the bandages? Why will this be right now? I need help.
User left your channel.
That is my source, I can help.
User joined your channel.
How can I reach, like, the kMaN? Is it Boise?
What are you? Giving him blood. Right. What happened to this poor guy?
He's getting toggled on and off. He's fine.
Okay.
User left
User
your joined your channel.
Contact company, man.
Okay, we need to go firm in this building.
The balcony access.
Where's the contact from?
Do you have eyes north and east?
Alright, this blood isn't going to happen for a while.
We need eyes both.
This is one. I've got eyes north. We can see friendlies north, right hand side of the road.
Are
you with me?
Right,
okay.
Right. If you
406.
North,
oh, yeah, seeing you, man. Yeah, sorry, didn't recognize that.
40.
Check.
We're watching east.
Oh, great. Because the FPS wasn't bad enough. Let's make it red.
Yari. Yes, but this is Felix from the 9-1. We currently mass cast. Korean is down.
Yeah.
A lot of guys are down.
I'm aware. Just
me. Who is next priority? If not, no. Who is next priority? Or not? Or not? Oh, wait, shit.
Are you up? Bishop King.
I got two of my guys up, but there was
so this is one message.
Guys on the eastern side,
we are out of medical
upstairs.
Stuff as well.
Yeah. Right behind you.
You're not nice.
No, I think they're all down.
Oh, that's not a good noise. That's
no, that is not a good noise.
White smoke, that's not ours.
Was
red smoke as
are
well.
You still okay?
Yeah,
well,
I'm
careful.
Actually, one,
you've
got
here?
Audible on armor to the north. Can't ID it yet.
I can see it, top of the road,
Roger.
Right hand side.
What have we got, AT wise?
Sorry, this is two. We've got one in north with us.
One, sorry, actually, this is one.
Oh my god, hey, these guys.
I'm taking care of these guys.
The audible you can hear vehicle wise is out of the crank of the wagon. The medical guys, top of the road, right outside.
Alright, Pickle and CJ, I'm gonna need you guys come over here to mass cast area. They're gonna need medical assistance right away, right now. Try to find everyone that is higher ranking officers.
User joined your channel.
King,
try to keep them alive.
Tell that guy not to shoot. Tell him not to shoot.
250. Okay.
User in your channel timed out.
Do you have any information about the red
smoke? Well, he looked like he was peeking and ready to shoot.
Yeah, no, so, please don't shoot.
No, please don't.
No, don't. Is that two?
White Wolf is, for example, Sergeant, so we're going to need some...
Can you check how many blood White Wolf has left?
Roger.
Check the pulse.
White Wolf, he's
two leaders,
so you keep
on. Give him CPR.
Roger.
Alright, let's see.
Five bags.
Riccardi. Oh my god. Riccardi is going to need immediate right now.
Alright. we are on white box, he's gonna get us soon. Chief priority.
Pickle.
CPR. White Wolf. Right now. Yep. He's gonna get back soon. He just needs like 2 or 3 rounds of CPR.
Yep. 2 CPRs. Pulse check. 2 CPRs. Pulse check. CJ, trying to look for anyone that is
heavily wounded and bleeding.
You could help me.
When did I get shot in the leg?
Yeah, Kareem's gonna wake up soon.
We
help me already, Charlie. Because he's gonna bleed out faster than I can fetch.
Moving north
with
1-2
close.
Temperature.
Wait,
I'm not
bleeding.
Normal heart rate.
You are not bleeding.
Oh, no, it's just disappeared.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Start managing this.
Hold on. We have a lot of people around here. Okay. Two more people in front of us. Please just back up any seconds. And I guess. I think the having these.
Yeah,
he's
down.
I don't
think he's ever gotten back up.
All stations, net call 252.
Can you work on his head at least?
Maybe
I'm just gonna work on
it. He's outside.
What's the right place?
Nothing heard.
Veagance back on 252, just let you know. Are we debriefing here?
Well, that was interesting.
Right, moving north.
Moving forward.
Considering that I asked for a fucking toggle uncom and they just knocked me out and didn't bring me back.
That's what I thought.
Yeah. Were you asking for kMaN when we were having that conversation? Yeah,
just park it there and then you line up.
Yeah, I was going to reveal to you that he was already.
Gotcha.
Alright, line up one. You know the score.
I will just end this.
Alright. Jenkins, I'm going to fucking punch you if you keep moving like this.
Shut your face.
He went just behind you.
Perfect, chase that.
Good grab that skate.
Beginning of the office.
It's a bit like this. Then ending of the office. A bit like this.
We're stuck in our
eyes right at the
end. Did you look on you?
User joined the channel.
Shitting.
You just decided to join the group.
That's false.
You were ready.
Jesus, can we get the rain off?
On a
shame.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
safe. It is for me, sorry. Cheers. I got killed by a building.
It's fine, the briefings.
It's here, it's transcreasing now.
What? How?
I don't know how.
No. I've still got a guy down.
There's a rainbow.
It was unique.
Just want to apologize for Nate for that last thing.
User left your channel.
We're not meant to be armed.
I don't know what you mean, mate.
The term I use?
Yeah.
Anyway, I think we're all here, but for yeah, dude. Guys all around? Very spontaneous.
User joined your channel.
I am right here.
Perfect. Alright, boys. We've got a nice rainbow to finish off Malden. Yeah. If you just get out, I'll get you to be. Maybe, the owners. Okay. Yeah. Little rainbow to finish off. Thank you very much today. This was a mission success on my end. Slightly short than normal, but hey-o. Hope everyone had fun anyway. looked fun from my point of view anyway. Anything to add before I get to the announcements, Jeremy?
Say again?
Okay. You anything to add?
Yeah, so that's the end of Malden.
Oh. Oh, I thought we were going over there.
That's the end of Malden. We'll not be coming back here. We'll be moving on to Stratus next, which will be a 6-hour op. We're doing the whole of Stratus in one go. It'll be a bit nuts. And we'll have some more of the big toys. We'll have the tanks and stuff like that. We'll be pulling NATO out as...
Yay!
Yeah,
that's there will be an actual
lunch break
in the middle, yeah.
29th of May, it's spent.
I'm gonna get an MRE for that op.
Wait, he's not kidding, is he?
No, he's not.
Fuck.
We usually split it into 2-3 hour ops, but we have to work out the deals. Anything else, Jeremy?
No.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Alright, Castle's my MVP today, with the quick-as-fuck Logi. Couple announcements from last week to go through is we got a couple promotions, Aux UFC changes that you've probably seen in Discord. We've got a that was Big Red and Legacy stepping down. Thank you very much to both. It's very good having you in the Aux UFC, very long time members as well. Welcome joining us, Johnson and Rizla for Corporals. Joy was promoted, SP3. Congratulations. Quite a few new recruits. Chaotic to private and Clark to SP3 as well. A couple of medals for Eins, Combat Operations Service Medal, Support Operations Service Medal for me, Long Service Medal for me. Crossy Professional Development Ribbon.
One for you, one for me.
Yeah, I got two. Crossy also with the Sport Operations Service Medal. Omni with the Field Exercise Service Medal with Bronze Star for the FTX hours. And Crossy as well.
Okay. That was good.
A couple more plugs to look out for next week. It's not yet on the deployment. It's not yet on the scheduler, but most likely Friday will be World War II op. Just look out for that. We'll be releasing most likely Monday, Tuesday, when Kevin and James get around to it. Next Sunday will be a Everglade, I believe. The week after will be Aisha, and the 29th will be, as said, the Stratus op for Polaris. So I hope to see you all there as well.
Parable on the 18th.
Yeah, what he said. looks like we got ourselves an officer, so that should give us some pretty good intel as well. Hopefully. I'd like to thank you all for today. It was a mission success and debriefing team speak.
Hello, sexy banana.
That one.
One, meet me
user left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
I'll join you.